Okay, welcome back. Rollers. In this part, we actually play all the roles there. TV party moments against his parents. In this case, though. So, yeah. So, how many rollers is the first in this case? And who knows about how crazy it could be? Total battle. So for this first run, we obviously on the end have to end up having on to a proper stick and ramming on to the opponents. This one, it can be, it's just like, it can be chaotic. Oh no! Oh! Come on, I was so close. I was definitely cheating on that one, if you ask me. Needless to say, we know how I was cheating. That's the moment bummed me off. That's why I felt cheated. In any case though, it's clearly possible to feel cheated in this case. Like in general, it's clearly possible to feel cheated for sure. Even so, I still got second place. It's obviously, but obviously I prefer it's actually being first instead of second, that's for sure. 22. Oh, come on, Irina. Are you serious right now? That's so not welcome. Definitely not welcome, to be honest. Fruit or spare? So this one, it's tricky. It's a tricky mini game. Apples or spiders? Mine. Okay, eight and the second one. But 19. What do I get for my main score? Oh. I never have those every net and I haven't actually been that place. I'm serious. Who knew that piece though? Just like highly unpredictable. In any case though. Oh. It's one round two and I can really get them to be actually going quite strong around here, that's for sure. 39. Oh my god, I barely missed a trap space. Basically, like these trap spaces, you clearly get hindered. I need to touch a trap space in this case though. But Irina end up in a trap. Well, all I can say is then it's not me. Like I'm the trap. That's all I can say in this case. It's a fun one from how I see it. I like it a lot. I like the fighters. What I like about this meeting is it's a fun one, and although it can be tricky. Anyway though, I've gotten a perfect 100 before. I lost count of how many times I've found that perfect score. Oh god, I'm like, when it gets narrow, it can be incredibly dangerous and tricky. Ah! Because it gets quite narrow near the end. For sure, though. Oh, phew! In any case, on the side note though, at least I was able to actually get a perfect 100, which I needed that obviously. I basically rolled a 20, watch this. Are you kidding me? That's looking really, really bad, dude. Like, if that was rigged, it definitely wasn't in my favor. And he's Irina is in the fourth place so far. But who knows about after I should get a boost by 20 spaces. Irina is actually barely in fourth place. Master Mode though. Well, who knows about him getting first? First the entire game so far. In this case I may have called it. So yeah. And in fact I actually called it right there. Oh come on. Irina gets a good dice roll. Even for like two dice, she does not need that at all. Space Zappers. Oh, I like this game. Seriously, I'm just like, I've been this one on Master and missed multiple times. I like it, it's a lot of fun. So like, really, I always have fun playing this one. Like always, every time. Oh god, I'm like. Ah! Ah! Oh, messed up on that one though. Even high level players make mistakes at times. Bing then! Whoa! Yes! Oh, godly. You look up here off the sun. Mine! Oh, what's this? Yes! We get to 23. That's clearly a winning score. In any case though, clearly, it's obvious about being indeed. And it will go. Oh. In that case though. So yeah. Forty-one, wow. That's of course huge. Oh, come on! Seriously? I was definitely cheating on that one, I'll be honest with you. Oh no! That's about you. Well, you might have spawned the devil right there because of the triple C.